Regarding Little Quirky, me here, and I feel like I should use this.
Hey guys, Rushkak in here, and
I want to see
today
a
we are
chunky
doing
ass.
BioCube. I'm sorry that I
Oh,
am just
that's
I'm started
what?
wrong. I had to fix my internet stuff, so yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Guys, don't say anything. I don't want to hear
Here, I'll
it.
put mine in so you guys can look at
Apparently, we
it.
got gifts from Avari, by the
That
way,
doesn't
guys.
make sense. This one doesn't. I mean, it's
Ah.
cool. Yes, it does. Why does it have the first enchantment? Cause he did this.
Oh.
Wow. Are
Hey!
you locked in it, friend?
Someone locked me in here. That's rude. Hey!
What is what?
What is this?
We're at the
Who are
castle.
you?
Where are you?
Something is
At
wrong here. There's all. I was getting levels last time I was on, and someone blocked me in here
Okay.
and put a dispenser down
That's
with nothing in it.
interesting. Oh, it was
Thanks.
Tyler. Tyler did it because you made a second exit.
Wee.
Yeah. No, it's day.
It must be nighttime.
It's
Gotta be nighttime.
day.
Zach, don't defy me. I'm pretty sure that it's nighttime.
What's up, friend? He's probably
Night. Oh
right.
yeah,
Yeah,
guys, I'm using a different texture pack right now for some reason.
guys,
Scrub.
I am
Oh,
also.
by the way, yeah, Zach killed me because I was messing with him, and he doesn't realize that a guy with boots can't do very much. All I had was boots, and he killed
Yeah, we
me.
got into a big fight. All right, but these are our gifts.
A gift to the great who have done me a great serve. That was redundant. All right.
Okay.
A war flint.
I got it back! I got it
Looting three
back!
fire.
I got it back! Yeah, dude, this is freaking sick. Look at what Tyler got.
I don't see it. Tyler, get off the chest!
Oh, I got it back. I
That's not even a helm of derp.
know, but it's close enough. The helm of derp was leather.
Yeah, this is dumb. This is rigged.
Wait, actually, no. It was
It
leather.
was leather.
Then
It
it
was
changed to
leather.
gold. So, I mean,
Nope, it's
are you
leather.
gonna question it?
Exactly.
It
You should
gives
have
you a
changed.
passive boost in attack damage. You do 3 damage with your fist now. Ooh. Oh,
Stun.
I know what to try it out on.
Oh, I'm lagging.
I
Oh
know
no, I'm
what
gonna
to
die.
try it out on, Zach.
What?
These stupid, annoying villagers.
Was gonna say, don't attack the iron golems. They will
Oh,
vent.
wait, no, I can't. They will kill me, but they usually get stuck down here, which there's 4 down here right now. Why is there so many?
Guys are
I
stupid.
see
You
8
guys are lucky. You
now.
get a helm, and Tyler gets a helmet, Zach gets a battle axe, and I get a piece of flint. It doesn't even say flint and steel, it just says war flint.
Well, okay.
I just get a rock.
You also do the most damage. You have something that can blow stuff
Zach
up.
said he. Didn't Zach say he did
I
eight?
do 9. But you have fire
Or
aspect.
that's what I meant. Eight, or nine. What?
No,
You fire.
I'm talking about with
This is dumb.
Yeah, but you also have
Zach.
attack abilities. Remember that.
Oh, I'm dumb.
Yeah, with your attack abilities. You're way more powerful. You have something that can explode.
Nope. This is dumb. I don't like it. I'm gonna
I
get back to work on what I was doing.
oppose that.
And this is not the gift I wanted. All
Lucas,
right, King
oh.
Avari doesn't even know me.
Well, he knows me pretty well. He gave me a helmet of derp.
He just gave me a flint.
Wait, how does he know that, though? Is he
Maybe.
magic?
I
I mean,
don't know.
aren't we like legends? So, Yeah,
I
true.
mean, our
Wait.
story is probably passed
Legends.
down through the generations.
Well, yeah, we are legends. We're pretty legendary.
So what's up, friend? I see my name is Dorito Man.
Hashtag I am legend.
Did I say you could come into my room, sir?
Yes?
Get out of here. Oh, by the way, you left your rubber bands in my house.
Ah, French chickens. What? Also for my braces. Yes? Oh, Joby, look at this bow that
are, I am.
Oh. I like that back, sir.
Here, Tyler, put you out.
Thank you.
I am a savior.
I would like that back. Give it back.
Take him out.
I was showing him the bow.
Take the bogey down.
He went in the nether like an idiot.
I'm not an idiot.
Well, then why'd you take my bow?
You're just like my mom.
Why'd you take my bow? I get my back.
Wait, I just want to make sure that I don't burn it, so just get rid of the fire. There you go.
Sir. Just want to back. Alright. Old cowboy showdown. Oh, run away! Run away! They're only after me! Why? Go!
Because you were the one who beat them up.
No, it wasn't. We were having a friendly handshake, and then one of them pulled a gun out, and I'm like, okay, you're going down. Okay, it is time. It's time to die. It is time to die. Yeah, I got this, Zach. I got this.
Oh, you just pushed me. I appreciate it.
I kill him with fall damage.
That was rude.
You are rude. Alright, I'm going through so I don't die to death. So, yeah. Makes sense.
That's a good excuse. Good thing you don't die to death.
That's why.
If I die to death, you know, it'll just suck. Suck pretty bad.
I look so stupid.
What?
You get a freaking axe and you can attack people with it. Tyler gets an awesome helmet. And I get a rock.
It has protection.
It's an unbreakable rock.
8.
Yeah, good. Awesome.
It's pretty
much.
It
won't break if I throw it at someone.
My helmet is.
Start a fire.
Gosh, my helmet's as good as. As a chest plate. I don't know what one, but. Iron, maybe. Iron chest plate.
Oh, by the way, yeah, guys, Tyra made us all a diamond armor.
Yeah, well, only 2 people. It's enough for 2. Yeah.
Well, good thing Tyler doesn't need any helmet now. Helmet herb is much better than diamond helmet.
Well, unless I get, like, protection 4.
Yeah.
Well, maybe not.
Needs protection 8.
Well, maybe.
Plus, it gives you that attack boost, which is pretty.
Yeah, so it's way better. All right, I'll just keep it. Yeah.
You do 2 more damage while wearing the helmet. That's pretty good. Especially if you
That's
get like a
good.
Really good sword or something.
All right. So made a diamond chest plate, made diamond leggings and boots.
So this is our 3rd extra set.
Yeah, well, we're supposed to enchant it, and, like, whoever has the best enchantment will enchant it, so save up on your levels.
Yeah. Well, I know what I'm doing. And it's a solo mission.
I just got an Aqua Affinity helmet.
Didn't you already have one? And you have Depth Strider boots, even though you can swim really fast already.
Yeah, but they were almost broken. Okay.
He's a needy person. Oh, my foot is itchy.
Needy baka.
You are a needy baka.
Don't hate.
I just said save up on your levels, and what do? You go make diamond boots.
I already had these diamond boots.
Why didn't you just look at the chest?
I already had these diamond boots.
You are
Loki
quite...
made me these as a present.
He's not allowed to make presents. Only I am.
Drop the bow.
You drop the bow.
Drop the bow.
You drop the bow.
I don't have a bow.
Drop the bow.
You drop the bow.
Drop the bow.
This is a great negotiation, by the way. Just thought I'd say.
Drop the bow.
You.
This is almost the like as good as the negotiations Zach tried to have with me when he just continuously said, "You're gonna give me my enchantment table back." Nope, I don't think I am. You're gonna give me my enchantment table back. No, I don't think I
dropped the bow, man. I dropped the bow. Okay, you can't fight me. Just kidding, I got you. What the heck?
Get back.
Do that.
You fool.
What? That's it. What are you doing? That ball is... Wait, stop that. Stop that. No, screw it. I'm out, man. Bye. See? Oh, stop it. Bat. I'm trying to place these down. Bye, I'm out. Why is this so big?
That's what she said.
Why is... No, for real, Joby, his wall is huge.
That's what she said.
This is giant.
Actually, she didn't say that because it's a wall.
Yeah,
someone pushed me off.
It's night, what?
I got pushed off.
Aw, you got pushed off. I'm drowning to death. Alright, so let's see how much
I am dying to death.
I already died to death.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta get that iron out of the furnace.
I'm dying to death.
We have so much iron. So much iron.
Hey, Brian.
Hey, sir. Jesus. Is that you? Jesus. That's you. I said Jesus. I did not say Jesus.
You are kicking very rope. Very rope. On diamonds, bro.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to go diamond mining soon. You're going to be like,
wow. I am going to freeze over a lava fall.
Okay,
I'm done mining this patch of this.
Great idea. Shall shake great idea.
I'm going to freeze a water fall. Or lava fall.
Oh, there you go.
Cha 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 binks.
We have so much stuff. I'm about to go and freaking store some of our iron.
Where? Oh yeah, that's a great idea.
Now
bank.
It's a cobblestone fall.
Cobblestone fall.
All right. I am going to.
That's so clever.
Clever guy.
Hey, Richard.
I just want to let you know, Joby, do you know where the clever girl quote comes from?
I feel like I do, but I can't remember.
Jurassic Park.
No, it doesn't.
It does.
It actually comes from Doctor Who.
No, it comes from Jurassic Park.
Okay, what Jurassic Park?
The first one. The very first one.
Well, no, not quite.
It's funny, because dinosaurs aren't cool.
They really aren't. And Doctor Who came out before the very first one.
Dun, dun, dun. Someone's wrong here.
It says, no, I want to know where, I know exactly where they say it.
Where? Well, I know they say it.
Nerd.
They say, when I think it's Muldoon, he gets cornered by a raptor.
I know when they say it. I know where they say it, but
I know who they say it to.
Who they say it to?
They say it to these nuts, dummy.
They say it to the raptors. He gets cornered by the raptors.
Just said they say it to these.
You just
nuts.
Weren't listening. I was gonna say that, and you just didn't hear what I was saying.
I said
he's gonna say about the raptors. And you were like, nuh-uh, he said about raptors. And I was like, I just didn't listen.
The raptors cornered and trapped him. And, you know, all the dinosaurs are...
I care so much.
Okay, so what's the song? How's it set?
They're trapped, and he says, clever girl about the raptors, because they're clever raptors.
Here we go. We have 264 iron slips.
How does he say it?
Oh, I haven't seen it.
Does he say it like this? Clever girl. Or does he say, clever girl?
I like that. None of the above.
Clever girl.
Or like this. Clever girl.
Oh, don't do it. No, don't do it.
Or does he say, clever girl.
Flavor.
I'm not doing anything to you.
Stop.
I didn't do anything. Why are you messing with me?
Please don't.
Why would I hurt you? I'm not doing anything.
Let me go. Try to eat cake.
I'm going to die. Tyler.
Oh, no. What have I done?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. You are dead.
Everything arranged itself in my inventory almost perfectly.
You are dead. Why do you have 34 gold nuggets? You know what? I feel like Zach's just gonna kill us.
So much smaller in the day.
Yeah, I feel like Zach's just trying to kill us all the time. I do not feel safe with you in this house.
That's how I feel too. I feel that way too.
He just holds up this wall.
All in favor of voting him off the island, say aye.
Aye.
You are voted off the island.
You're voting off the island.
Yeah, look, you're just being rude. We're just trying to go about our day, and you're just
being
rude.
Tyler killed me
because you weren't letting me. Man,
you said I'm trying to eat cake, but I let it go. I said, "Oh, I'm sorry," and then you just kept punching me
because you trapped me.
I was the one in the corner. I was suffocating in my own.
Why are we all yelling?
Oh no!
Why not?
I think Tyler's the real bully.
No, I'm not.
I think you are.
Yeah.
Hey.
Should I kill some time, man?
I can't even use the freaking chair.
I can't use the chair either.
Tyler, why would you do that?
Do what?
Freaking put a thing in Toby's room.
Why are you constantly yelling at him?
Put what a thing in your room of water. I'm fixing it. Don't worry.
What?
No water's allowed in my room, Zach.
I fixed it.
Ow. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, Joby. It was obviously Zach.
Someone did it.
It was Zach.
I hit both of you.
I've never even been in your room. Never. Ow. Not even once.
Nope. YOLO. Eh, not bad. It's very, accurate for...
Sorry.
You're done. You're done, sir.
I saw all my items drop off me. I hit you once because I misclicked. I'm sorry.
No, you keep you've been messing with. Oh no!
Look at what you did. Can I have this stuff, please?
Tyler has your stuff.
I don't have it all. I don't know how.
Have my boots.
I was nowhere near you. Okay, I seriously like hit you.
No, I don't have your boots either. These are mine.
Okay, I was just wondering.
Okay, so I need to go and. Oh, sorry. Did I pick something up? Oh no, Tyler, no.
What?
I'll save you, clever girl.
What?
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, we should probably close that other portal.
Yeah, I'll go do
Say
that.
No, it was over here.
Oh.
It walked in from out here.
Alright, can I have stuff, please?
I just gave it all to you.
I'm missing my pick and my bow.
I don't have your pick. Your bow's right there.
Wait, where?
No one disturbed it.
And my bucket.
I took it.
I don't have
Why does
bucket?
Water keep appearing?
I don't have your
have
bucket.
My bow?
Yeah. I just gave you your bow.
So Joby took it.
We didn't. You took it from Joby, and Joby delightfully gave
it
back.
I sure did.
Who has my bucket?
No one has your bucket. Why is
no
there water
one
right
has
there?
Your bucket.
Why is there water?
Who keeps placing water?
Tyler,
obviously.
No, I don't even have my bucket. You know what's happening is Tyler has his,
feel like someone's being framed.
It's obviously me.
Tyler has his one air bubble ability.
That's it. It's Zach's fault.
It's
Tyler's air bubble ability. It gets rid of it and then places it back every time he gets
it. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. That's not what it was. Don't blame him.
Oh, no. What?
There you go, boy. There's a bunch of buckets in here, by the way. There's four buckets in here.
Four buckets?
Four buckets.
Four buckets.
Buckus.
I like Buckus.
Buckus.
Budkiss is the name of my uncle's dog.
Bud. Why?
What? Oh, never mind.
Bud.
Why?
Light.
Why is there two things that start with Bud? Why is it Bud Light?
Because it's Bud.
Such Bud, OMG.
Spelunking.
Spelunking.
Spelunking. Spelunking. Ouch.
Don't die.
You don't die.
You don't.
I swear.
Hey, Zach, you had another great... You know, actually, I think this rock is actually a little better than I expected. Just a little.
What?
Because now I can kill all of the things at the mob spawner. And it doesn't take any...
damage.
Still easier for you for me to just use my powers.
Bud.
Wiser.
We do not advocate the drinking of the beer.
Yes, we do.
Advocate the drinking of the beer.
We do not condone it, but we do advocate it. Oh, that's not a word.
Advocate is a word.
No, it's not. You said advocated in it. It's not a word. That's edited.
Guys, we're not going to argue about this.
I can argue about...
God dang it.
Yes!
The Dark Force is not going to love Joby as much anymore.
Yeah, it's really Zach's fault that we all have so many deaths.
Yeah, sort of.
He spam murdered me 80 times.
Yeah, a little bit.
Joey's only actually died from anybody else only about, you know, 10 times, maybe 20. The other 120 times, probably most of me. I don't know.
Actually,
Joey's actually died probably about...
No, you killed me about 80 to 90 times.
So the other...
So just subtract that. So I'm really like at 50. I'm still above... I'm still have more than Tyler, but not as much as Zach.
No, well, Zach, if we're subtracting Zach kills, I would be at around 30.
No one cares, because you'd still be the lowest.
Kills all together.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Joby's actually killed me more than Zach.
You're piecing the puzzle together.
He's made the connection. We have to kill him, Joby.
Run away. No tag. Tag is not allowed.
If you haven't noticed already, Tyler, I'm always the one who causes problems and leaves.
Yeah, we discussed this. If you guys have ever heard of MC McJugger Nuggets, we represent...
It's McJugger Nuggets.
We represent...
The MC from... Who took the diamond sword from in here?
Oh, I did.
You're supposed to enchant it.
I'm going to. I'm getting levels right now.
But if you guys haven't heard of that...
Shut up.
I was already talking.
Shut up.
I was talking first.
We represent the...
Shut up.
Stop it, Jesse.
Yeah. Wait, right? Yeah, Tyler's Jesse. Okay, basically, guys, if you didn't...
Shut up. I am completely under control. You're the one freaking out.
You guys haven't heard...
I'm not freaking out.
Essentially, what it is it's a YouTuber, and his name's Jesse, and his dad's not very supportive, and his family is very dysfunctional.
Fake.
Hey, I wouldn't judge. I wouldn't judge on YouTube.
Oh, I don't.
I would judge everywhere else but YouTube.
I don't judge him. I mean, I feel bad for him, but essentially.
Yeah, I do feel bad for him.
I think it's fake, guys.
I mean, he does make his mistakes, but a lot of the time he's the victim.
Yeah, he is. But it's so funny because we represent them perfectly.
Joby's his brother Jeffrey, who causes all the problems.
Most of the problems.
And, yeah, and really gets away with most of it. I'm like the father who just gets really annoyed and antagonizes Jesse.
And starts breaking things.
Yeah, start breaking things when I get angry. And Tyler's Jesse, the one who's always antagonized and has his stuff broken.
That's right. You blew up my house.
Tyler, I like how by the end of the season, Tyler's house was gone. There was nothing left.
Yeah.
Like the mountain got rebuilt, but his house is just not there anymore.
Yeah, pretty much. Because Zach just decided that I was getting payback.
And then, hey, man.
That is a great idea. Oh, we'll blow up his mountain.
I did, because you...
I watched that episode, too. That was messed up. I didn't watch it from Zach's point of view. I just remember watching Tyler's. No, the crater was so... Like, he used an entire stack of TNT.
I did.
Yeah, I don't...
I know. That's why I said
I used, like, 2 pieces.
Yeah, but you burnt it down repeatedly. You have to remember that.
I burnt it down repeatedly.
Yeah, but at least he left something there for you to build off of.
My God.
The point was, I wanted to make a point.
You didn't make a point. You just made me more mad at you.
Yeah, like, when I brought it up to Zach... later, he was like, no, he kept coming next to my house. I'm like, his spawn was very close to your house. He was trying to walk home, but you just kept killing him. And he's like,
"Oh." I was so... I was just trying to chill. I was like, alright, guys. We're good. We're good, right? And then just flying tomahawks in the back of the neck just comes out of nowhere. I'm like, why?
You know, we box you like our tomahawks.
Nike. I like how when you're walking up these ladders and you just stare at the pegs, all you see is moving, like, they're just moving side to side.
It's moving side to side, right?
Like, I don't know, it's just kind of like an illusion. Like, if you just focus on the pegs, you're just kind of going. Maybe it's because I lag.
Well, it's time for me to go to the mines and test something out.
Dang, we've been recording for a long time already.
You guys have.
We started at 8:49-ish. So, yeah, we're going to be wrapping up pretty quickly, dude. I am. Because I got to get some stuff.
Wrap up with Joby.
Okay, you go ahead. But I got to get some stuff done, so I'm going to be gone pretty quickly. Especially because
he got work tomorrow.
I do. At least as of right now. I imagine I will be working no matter what, but... go. Leave me.
Like, while you're climbing up it?
Oh, no.
Like, are you climbing up it or down?
Back, you follow me.
I mean, that's just what it looked like, so I don't know.
Back.
To me.
Do not scare me, Petty Fuse.
Not really. Well, at least for me. Oh, yeah. Wow, that's...
I can't climb up the mountain at night.
Oh, run away.
I hate that.
Hey, guys, but I'm actually going to end it off here.
Just mute your mic.
Yep.
Mute your mic.
That's a really short video for you. It's like 45 minutes. What the heck? There you go. Dang it. No. Stop.
This? No. Sure. So hopefully we get something good from this, guys.
Wait.
Got a good feeling about this.
Don't. What is it? What's the starting enchantment?
I do what I want, Tyler.
Well, you know, if we want to get the best, it's just a great idea.
Nope, it wasn't good.
I told you. Told you.
Wait, why do you say AFK if he's leaving?
He's going back.
Technically, he is a... away from keyboard, but you don't really need to say that. You already said you're leaving.
He going to Africa.
Gosh dang it. Well.
What's the sword?
I would say that this isn't the worst sword I've gotten, but yeah, it's pretty bad. It's up there.
What is it?
Dude, I got freaking Bane of Arthropods 5. I wonder if I can one-shot a...
What? You probably can.
Yeah. Hooter.
It still two shots him, like just a normal diamond sword. Just watch. Just watch. There's no
Where's the scooter?
I killed them all. Oh, I found one. Found one. I found two.
Oh, what? Get the wreck. I'm really confused for a second there.
So you don't even have any secondary enchantments? It's just Bane and Wrath of Fire's fire.
Oh no, I have Knockback 2 and Fire Aspect 2.
Oh, that's pretty useless.
It's not the worst I've ever gotten, but it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad.
No, for you though, it's useless. I mean, the Knockback's good, but it's Fire Aspect.
Yeah. You know that Fire Aspect doesn't work with everything I use, right? Like this doesn't have Fire Aspect. Like, I don't naturally have Fire Aspect. I don't know why you guys just assume that.
Well, because that's... It's a Zektor. I assume... Yeah.
No. Don't you know that Zach's never right? Gosh.
Well...
Silly girl. What happens if I enchant another diamond sword? I just want to see what enchant I will get.
It's probably even worse. Just watch. Call it.
So it said the same thing, Fire Aspect 2.
Ooh, could be good.
Oh, I'm not gonna.
You should do it. Do it.
That's the same thing it said do last it. Time.
Just do it.
You wanna go to bed?
No.
Yes.
Okay. No. Okay. See what I did there? See?
Yes.
Okay. Alright.
I'm in bed.
I'm gonna go sleep.
I am asleep.
I'm sleepy to bed.
Do it. Pee in his bed.
I am. I already did it.
I will.
I just did. Ha ha. Sucker. Why does he have... furnaces in his room. You do not need 20 different furnaces everywhere.
I feel like we should prank Zach while he's gone.
Yes, we should. Why don't we blow up this house?
Think of some prank ideas. No.
What? Why don't we just leave a huge crater in the side of the mountain?
It's not a prank.
What is it?
You don't know. Okay, well, basically a prank is something a good sport, like how I replaced all of his floor with soul sand.
You did that?
Yeah.
Was it on camera?
Yep.
He said you guys didn't record. I asked him as soon as I got...
No, I think it was the time that you got off early or something.
Oh.
Something like that.
Well, because I remember asking him, hey, did you record anything off of? And while I was not on, he's like, no, we didn't
record anything. I don't think we did, other than that one episode and like earlier.
Liar.
No, really. You just told us you're getting off. I don't understand.
Why? You don't... What's your... Chuck?
You're so dumb. I have to get off, guys, so, That's why I ended the video so I could get off. But I'm gonna tell you now, AFK, and then in a couple minutes I'm gonna tell you that I'm gonna get off, like I didn't already say it.
That's the only thing that makes sense, right there.
I'm gonna eat a spider eye when I get hungry.
You do that.
Yeah, well. No. I'm gonna do it. Nom nom nom.
You just said you were gonna do it. Not a smart idea, was it?
It sure wasn't.
How are you gonna get pranked?
Sure wasn't.
It gonna be dirty. Oh, I have a great idea.
I need.
Why don't we replace everything in his room with doors?
What?
Every block in his room, even air, will be replaced with doors.
So essentially remove all of the room and put doors down.
Yep, and then...
Is that what you're trying to say?
Actually, why don't we have like a center of it be water? Because, you know, he's like the water person, but the rest of it's doors.
See, that sounds like a lot of work.
Okay.
The most work I've put into a prank is the fishbowl prank.
Yeah, I kind of figured you don't really put that much work into pranks. Like the hotel, kind of came up with that on the spot.
Yeah, I was expecting to do something more than that, but it didn't work.
What were you trying to do?
Oh, it's unbreakable, so I can set things. Oh, come on. Gosh. I'm an idiot. I thought it meant when Zach said unbreakable, I thought it meant like what? Oh. But guys, when he said it's unbreakable, I thought he meant like I won't lose any durability hitting things. I didn't know he meant like. Okay, guys, we're back. And Tyler's still not working. It's not working. I don't know why. But we're just getting some experience. There. Now it's working, I think. Is it working?
Yes. Oh, my brother's online. Oh, no. We are going to die.
Oh, but when it said unbreaking, I thought Zach meant like, I can hit things as much as I want, but I can't actually use it because it's just a normal flint. But no, it's like unbreakable. It won't break ever.
Yeah.
Unbreakable.
Your microphone is really loud.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I fixed it. Don't worry.
Okay. Unbreakable.
You're unbreakable. Hey, mom's car.
Brum brum.
Get out me car.
Brum brum.
Oh. Yes. I don't wanna. You can't make me. You're too fat for me. I don't wanna. I got gotty. I just gotty. Wait.
Boom. Okay. And boom.
Oh, that's this.
We.
Yeah. I need geese.
Gotta be careful. If I'm not careful, I'm gonna burn the entire city down and our house.
Is the city and our
it's
house?
Bad thing about not having a sword.
Our house and our city connected, though.
No, I'm just saying I will end up burning things if I'm not careful.
Well, at least my room won't burn down, right? Yeah. Yeah. Sure.
No.
You are dead.
I'm not. Not yet. I will be soon.
And on it. It actually is.
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. It'll help if you just sing along.
Did you know?
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. What?
No. That it is everyone's life goal to die.
I don't think that... Nope. I'm pretty sure it's not true.
Yep, that's 100% true because we all accomplish it.
That's not a goal, though.
M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G.
I like how I'm the only one who doesn't have full armor on.
Well, I don't want to die. So. I think I'm going to grind for some experience.
I need some experience. I already have experience.
Okay. I'm going to grind for some experience. Yeah. Come at me, bro. You're really slow. That rhymed. Go home. Yeah.
Go away. I am the gas slayer. That's what they will call me.
Did you see my new Skype mood?
Yep. Sure did.
How does it make you angry?
Sure does.
Die. Just all of you die.
What? You can't do that.
I believe.
That's cheating.
I can. Wants to. Oh, wow. I see what you're doing. I am the guest.
Why do they just keep exploding?
Oh, what the heck? I just punched it. Ah! Run away! Run away, Tyler! Run away! They're all...
You're great at this.
No, I punched him on purpose. Oh, this guy's after you. I'll save your life. Your life has been saved. White capping jump boost. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Bad. 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 Ah! Run away. Bad. Oh, I'm fighting a horde of them. More just keep coming. Oh, there's a gas.
Here. You sad, bro?
Why would I be sad?
I don't know.
Oh, there's two gas now. How happy. Oh, happy.
Oh, you wanna fight me, gas? You wanna fight me?
Alright, Rumble. Mike.
Oh. You wanna Rumble?
How many there are? Chasing at... Oh, there's not that many.
Chasing at us.
We're dead, zombie.
Will you stop it? Why are you attacking me when I just walked away from the fight? I ain't trying to fight you, mate.
He's respectful.
What did I just tell you? What did I just tell you, sir?
Come here! Come here! I killed him.
That's right, son. That's right, son! Don't mess with us. With Elementians.
We are. You are dead. Now, you are dead. You are dead. You are dead, 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 dead.
They're all dead.
Dead, dead.
You are dead.
All dead, dead.
My mom is dead.
That's messed up, man. That sucks for you. Lava, and there's more lava that I jumped over like a beast.
Like a beast.
Beast, not like a boss. No, 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 none.
Your mic keeps going in and out. By the way, it's like quiet, loud, quiet, loud.
I don't know why. It shouldn't be. I need to push this back. Wait. There's fans back there, I can't. Dang it.
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. Technically, that's a campfire song song, but whatevs.
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-S-E
song.
Song. It would help if you just song along. Song is the perfect chicken bit here. Chicken nuggets. Applesauce.
Mashed potato.
Sandwich. A song that we made. Dun, dun, dun.
Chicken nugget sandwich, applesauce. I like applesauce and chicken nuggets on my apples.
Alright. I should probably end the recording here.
Why? Why?
Because I'm at 4 hours, man.
What?
I'm at 4 hours. I'm not even...
You're lying.
No, I'm not. Want to see?
No, you're lying.
I'll share my screen. 4 hours.
You're lying.
I'm not.
You weren't recording for 4 hours, you liar.
No, you're I just lying, hear some liar, weird sounds coming from my computer, so I think it should restart it. So, I'm going to finish up this glowstone and end off in the nether.
Fine. I'm just going to keep going.
Right. Yeah, I see.
Because I've only had like a half an hour video. 46 minute video. That's like short for me.
Alright, so, is it cool if I just do my outro here?
I mean, I'd prefer it if you paused your, muted your mic.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Or dot, whatever.
Got gifts. I get the helm of dirt. I completely ignore Joby. And we discover that we are McJobbing. We are psycho family. Part 2. Peace.
Bye. Not us. We're staying here. You stay.
Yeah.
You thought you were leaving this video? No. Never, you're staying.
Never. You're stuck here. You click on this.
You're stuck. You clicked on this. You're never leaving now.
Your fault. You're done.
You lied. We lied to you.
You're done. Now you are. You thought you could click away? Nope. We hacked your computer. You can't.
You've been hacked.
It's just gonna completely replay. And replay.
And I'm gonna get like a million views.
And replay. You can't even shut off your computer. It's just gonna stay on. Oh, you think it'll die? Nope. You can't do that either.
You can't die.
Nope. You can't leave your computer. Because it'll blow up and you will too. Because we strapped a bomb to
you
everybody.
You will die.
Because we strapped a bomb to everybody. Ha ha. Yep.
This doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
Yes, it does. You just don't get it.
You're not.
It's your plan. You came up with it. I don't know how. It doesn't make no sense. Brr.
Brr. What? Falcon. I can't even hear you at all now.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Why is it doing this to me? Why? It's all the way up.
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E.
I'm shutting off my computer.
Okay, I'm alone. Okay.
I love you. Long time.
Alright, so now we realize that we're not loved. Let's go home. Alright, so now it's just us, guys. Let's go. I really want to get some feather-falling boots. That's my main goal. That's why I've just been enchantering things, because... See that? That's how much damage I took from a small fall. So I'd like to get some actual, like, stuff going. No, I'm saying. This guy gets it. Alright, so let's go back home and see if we can get a good enchantment. Yes. I'm wondering if I should do the depth trailer one, because that's... And my internet hasn't been very good, so everything's going to be a bit laggy. We could get to work. I think we're just going to work on the tower next episode. And I'll get some more stuff ready. I collected a lot of obsidian. Like a stack. But I don't know where it went. I might have put it away. Alright. So, wait. I wanted to check. What enchantments would I get? Put this in. I'll get power 3. That's not very good. And I'll get depth strider. Should we just YOLO it, guys? Give me the feels. Give me the feels. Let's go. Gosh dang it. It's not even cool. Give these to Tyler. Do we have any chests? Tyler got a chest in his room, I think. I put one there. Better be there. Oh, my jaw. Okay. There you go. We should all have mailboxes. Okay. So let's see what the next pair of boots will give us. Shh, it's fine. No, guys, it's fine, really. Depth Strider again. I don't need Depth Strider. We all have Depth Strider. What about a sword? No, that's terrible. What about you? Yellow. We are having the worst luck right now. This is terrible. Well, I guess we can combine these at least. We have a anvil, an anvil. So we can do this. Yep. And I guess we can just give him the rest of the nether quartz. And Viola. There we go. So now let's go. I kind of want to make some furniture in our room, you know, because I feel like it's very bland. There's not very much stuff here. So let's make some furniture. Oh yeah, we do have quite a bit of obsidian. So how do we want to make our furniture? I think we're gonna make it out of this. And we'll make some shelves first. We need some shelves. Everybody needs shelves. Everybody. If you're sitting at home and you're like, I don't need shelves, then you're wrong. You need shelves. Everybody needs shelves. Oh, wait, no, I remember. I wanted to make a balcony so I could just leave my house whenever I want. And I do have enough orange stained glass. That way it won't set a fire when I jump off. So we could do that. Let's make this first. Just we'll put it here. Let's put this down. Boop, 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 boop. And boop, 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 boop. And we got shelves. Ta-da! It looks so bad. It's just like, yeah. But I guess it'll work. Whatever. Alright, start break. That's not the right thing. But that didn't set anything on fire. Okay, there we go. Now that we have this done, where's a shovel? I need shovel. I do have one. Yay! I don't have to go make one. Okay, so I'm thinking we'll have some, I don't know. I'm thinking fences around it or something. Oh, we could make it go around. That'd be pretty cool. Like, have it not only just, because I was just thinking about having it here, but if we have it go around also, then that will work pretty well. Seeing as most of the time we're going to be flying out to the town anyway. And then should we just, I don't know. I was going to dig directly down, but I feel like that's not the best idea. Alright, wherever. We'll do this here. And then what we can do from there is go like this. Put this over here. Okay. And should we make it 3 wide? I'm thinking so. I'm getting that feeling, guys. I'm getting that feeling. I'm gonna go through this way. Then should we do a line? Yeah. And then we'll go three outward here. Actually, we can make this go all the way over to there. So we'll go three more. And then we don't need anything over there. Actually, we can make some stairs. They're pretty cool. We can put some stairs there. And we can put this here. And then... do we have any more stairs? Please? Well, we can actually just go like this. Genius! And then, okay, and we're good here. I feel like we should just dig this out real quick. There we go. And then, man, that's hard work. So far, it's going pretty good. Pretty good. And then is this... oh, that's not good. There we go. There we go. See? Now we can just fly off into the sunset. But now we just need some, fences. And then I think we'll be done. For at least now. Where did I put all my wood? Well, that's not cool. Do we have any wood in here? Or in the storage? Let's go check! Yeah! Nope. 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 What? Why'd you guys- what? Where did all the wood go? I swear we had so much wood earlier. Well, whatever. On our way! Nope, nope. You're cool. There we go. Alright. Now, we can go over here, chop chop some trees, and we'll be good.
Just such a good lumberjack that I only need to cut down trees in one swing. That's just how I roll.
Where shall we put the last three? Put one here. Just because that one's difficult to get to. So that'll be fun. And we'll put one up here also. Just because this one is also hard to get to. We'll put one all the way up here. Just for fun. Grab some more trees. We really only need to plant them back. I mean, we could plant some here, I guess. But no. Stop. Bad. There we go. Nailed it. Okay. Let's get some food. Where'd I put my food? There we go. Nope. You are not cooperating. Alright. So. I like how Tyler is just our entrance and exit from this side of the mountain. We don't really have an entrance. So. Yeah. We should make one. Eventually. It's like this, right? Yep. There we go. Do we need more? Probably do. Yeah, we're gonna need more. here. One all the way over here. So we need like two more. Fantastic. Awesome. Just odd number. Or we'll just have one left, which is perfect. You know, who doesn't love having just one single thing left? Gosh. I'll just chuck it off the cliff. Who needs it? I feel like I'm gonna regret that decision later. But whatever. And I also feel like I'm gonna end up just going like rah and jumping off, so it's not even gonna be useful. But yeah. So let's put some torches out there so nothing spawns. So I got the feeling that things are gonna spawn out there, come into my room, and then I'll eventually blow up. Which is how it's gonna work. Let me see how long I've been. Alright, with that, I'm gonna wrap the episode up because we don't really. I'm gonna work on the tower next episode. So I don't really have very much else to do. I just really wanted to raise my levels a little bit and try to get the feather falling boots that I still don't have. So yeah, we'll try a little bit next episode, but I think it's mostly going to be centered around the tower. So thank you all for watching. I love you all. Subscribe, like, all that good jazz. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye!